could be one of those Fox shows, America's Most Amazing Biblical Events or something. You know those things they do with the big graphics? Jacksonville, Florida, a routine traffic stop. That'd be good. Ancient Egypt, a routine day at the beach. But what happens next is anything but a routine. A man named Moses is being chased by the Pharaoh's army. When he gets to the water's edge, he'll need a miracle to get away. Incredible, he parts the sea and runs through. For the people left, it was no day at the beach.